Hi. So today we're announcing a new 6-month free trial of the entire Affinity suite. Now, this is actually a pretty unprecedented thing for us to do. So I just thought it was worth me giving a bit of context as to around why we're doing this. You know, right from the start of Affinity, the thing that's always been the most important thing for us has been people using our apps, of course. You know, that's the thing that really floats our boat. And of course, that's why we've always offered a one-off perpetual license cost. And really importantly, why we've been really fairly priced. But the community has also really always been at the heart of everything that we do. And we always try to listen to everything that's being said. And I think it's fair to say at the moment, there is some flux, you know, in the creative software market. And this has definitely meant that we're seeing many more people come into Affinity to see whether or not they could make the switch to our tools. But the thing that we're really hearing, of course, is that this isn't just a financial decision. This is actually really a sort of a time-based investment that you need to make, right? These are pro tools. They've got a learning curve, and it does take, you know, a long time to evaluate whether or not, you know, a new set of tools are going to do the job for you. And I think we're also hearing a lot of people who are working in teams as well, you know, whether it be in a company or in a studio, who perhaps actually want to try out the suite in like a little pilot, really, to see whether or not it would work within their workflow. So this is kind of why we thought it was important to not just do a 1 or 2 or even a 3-month trial. We thought it was really important to do a full 6-month trial, you know, to be able to make that full evaluation. And by the way, there are no strings attached here. You don't have to give credit card details. There's no obligation to buy. If Affinity doesn't sort of fulfill the needs that you want, you can just stop using it, right? You don't have to worry about remembering to cancel or anything like that. But of course, at any point during your trial, if you think that Affinity is the suite for you, then you can just go and buy a perpetual license in the same way that you've always been able to do. We're also going to be working actually on some new tutorials, some lessons, creative sessions, you know, that type of thing to really help those people who are trying Affinity for the first time. And I should also mention actually that we've reset our trials. And what that means is if you've previously taken an Affinity trial, we've kind of reset that and you're going to be able to take this new 6-month trial even with your existing Affinity account. So yeah, I hope all that sounds good. And if you want to sign up to the extended trial, you can do so now on our website. Thank you.